Some international interest today at the Pittsburgh Zoo. A litter of little ones making their debut in the world's eye. They are African painted dogs.
And experts from around the world are here to see them. Channel 4 Action News anchor Sally Wiggin was there for the introduction.
The pups are 3 months old, and there are 8 of them. And they got this far because of the entire pack, which raised them together.
That was a fish oil-soaked fire hose thrown into the exhibit, and the noise is the way African painted dogs talk, chittering.
Kind of up in the air what was going to happen, and they ended up being fantastic parents.
This is one of the parents, Mom Viega. She was one of the miracle pups hand-raised here at the zoo after their mother died and nursed by a shelter dog. The keeper's uncertainty was because she was just over a year when she conceived. 22 months is what's normal.
Mom at first she was exclusive. She wouldn't let anyone in the den. But then after a while, she started little by little letting them in the den here and there. And then eventually, one of the other females started going and laying down with her.
All of the 5 adult dogs pitched in. The closeness of the painted dog packs is what has contributed to their critically endangered status.
If you reduce a pack from 5 to 4, all the others often die because they need each other so much. They're so social. I mean, we can hear them in the background chittering away.
Greg Rasmussen from Zimbabwe is one of the international experts here to discuss how to save these highly intelligent animals. In just 100 years, their numbers have gone from 500,000 to 4,000.
The greatest threat is, without any doubt, just kind of loss of wilderness areas, loss of habitat.
African painted dogs are incredibly tolerant of humans, even in the wild. It's one of the problems. But we hope that with the right kind of education and support from the people, that we won't just see them here, we'll continue to see them in Africa. Sally Wiggin, Channel 4 Action News.